think about what would have happened.
Only the finest goods here.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times. Especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Is there anyone you suspect?
Sounds older than her character model
would suggest. I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. Wow. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
Yeah, really.
A woman became Sunhawk of the Law.
This one. Yes.
But at least she did it to honor the men of her house.
Take a look at you.
Alright, here we go.
It was only a matter of time.
Investigate the storehouse. First, we're gonna get this quest done. Let's see what you want. What is your woe of life, Lahavas?
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
What's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Elida, my only daughter. She's gone.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not my Elida. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be... here, in the water. By the sun!
Frustrated.
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
What do you mean, better?
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
That does sound like
a depression. Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. Hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
Did something happen during the war that upset her?
The war upset us all. The cruelty, the mad Sun King, the blood on the streets. When Edelman's men fled, they stormed through here. There's a ceasefire now, of course, but Elida broods about it more than ever. It bothers her that our people are so divided.
It's a good thing to be bothered about.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Just turn off the network real quick. Hold on. Okay, now that we don't have to deal with that clicking up every 5 freaking minutes, what's in here?
I think it might be a deed to 100 cars.
Alright, storehouse. What do we got? We got another thing out here. I'll take this.
This barrel's been moved recently.
Wooden contains fruit recently disturbed.
There we go. Tracks.
Alright. Who are you? Where do you live?
beast of Tazor.
Watch us find his daughter. Or something like that. Charger. Okay. Bingo.
Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. I can see it in all this grass.
What? Oh, that's just the fire kiln. Okay. Oh, just follow the rabbits. Easy enough. Hello. What have we here? Nope, it goes past this. But what is this? What was that? Oh, it's just a couple bellowbacks. Okay, that's fine. What is this? Looks like it got destroyed. Whatever it was. What? Boar. Fruit. What? No, it's just a weird looking tree. Oh, boy.
I think I could override even machines like you, if I found the right cauldron.
Bingo.
Okay, boars, out of the way so I can have a look. Is this the last of the fruit?
Why is it in a pile?
Trail of footprints this time.
It almost seems like somebody's setting a trap for the boars. Making a really, really bad stockpile. Alright. Hello? Who are you?
Must have climbed up.
Give him the thing. Thank you. And then slid down, apparently. Ooh. And now you're in trouble.
Father, son, forgive me!
Decamon.
There's our thief, and he's in trouble.
Gotcha, bitch. Bye-bye. Oh boy. Can I just... There we go. Bye. Bastards didn't expect me to just stay up here. Stupid Glintogs. There you are. Blood trail, huh? Where'd you go? Here you are.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing.
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.
Yeah, it's, so not one thing, it's another. Alright. I'm probably gonna wanna just yell fast travel. Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, right. Almost forgot about this person. What is your wait, isn't this the dude?
Ah, the machine riding Nora with the special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Fernand.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand.
That was a bit unnecessary, but okay.
What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Kaiju King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
Oh.
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works too.
That's probably better, considering the last time somebody found something.
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low,
sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian docks, and we'll both profit.
We'll see about that.
Oh, by the way, in case anybody was wondering, I was wandering through settings, and I found an option to take off the headpiece of any armor I'm wearing, which is why she's not wearing a hat right now.
Would you like to buy something? Pardon me. Left a few things behind.
Yep.
What's in this bottle?
Compound, possibly toxic. Supply crate.
I guess she was doing some gardening.
Shovel. Numerous dents and scratches.
Aren't these for spying far away?
Spyglass. Lens capable of moderate zoom. Alright.
Ugh, smells like ash or rotten eggs. I better pour that out. Why would you need a spyglass in the garden?
More importantly, what were you looking at with it?
Something buried. No, something dug up. I must have left a trail.
Dun dun. Yo. Let's go. Where did you wander off to, Alita?
Flower petals. Why would she take flowers from her own garden?
A grave, maybe?
Did you find anything in the garden?
Nothing definite yet. I'll let you know.
Pass up these goods.
We'll just conveniently lose Durval and transport to Mainspring.
Somebody's talking about taking Durval out of the convoy and just murdering him on the road. That was funny. Now we're on a cart track. Looked like for a second there, anyway. I don't think I need this. Yeah, it's corruption relays. Hello.
The petals end here, at the water. Could her father have been right, but at the wrong place?
I don't think so.
Ropes to tie up a boat that isn't here.
Looks like that's it.
Maybe she took the boat to that island over there. Looks like I'm in for a long swim.
Oh, joy. Can I at least get in here to grab that item? Please. Please! Wait, was it just showing me the corruption glaze? Through the wall? Yep, sure was. Oh, boy. I'm certainly not going to be swimming any further than I have to. I don't want to end up snapmaw food. Alright.
These will keep.
Take this, and I'll take this. Thank you.
The boat. This
Bingo! Of course. I called it. What the hell?
Is that you?
Just gotta wait for it to turn back around. Come on. Alright, well.
Stay back! It's not safe!
There we go. Come on.
I'm not gonna leave you like this.
You did it.
There we go. Give me your bits. Oh, hey, I got to 50. Cool. You up in the tree? No, you're just up on a rock. Why didn't it attack you? It could absolutely reach you up here. Look, I can reach you up here.
Who are you? How did you learn to fight like that? What are you even doing here?
Maybe you can start by answering a few of my questions.
Yeah, like why the hell are you out here?
I come here to be alone.
Do you know your father fears you're dead?
Huh. I'm surprised he even noticed I was gone.
He has the whole village looking for you. He's worried.
The Snapmaw kept me. You took care of it, so thank you. I should be fine now.
Why did you bring flowers here?
No real reason. I'm trying to make this a place for us. For all of us.
Who's us? Is there someone else here?
No. No. I was going to surprise my friends with what I made. There's no one else here, obviously.
I don't think that's
true. Let's go back to the village together.
I need to finish planting my garden. Just a little more time. I'll be fine, I promise.
You know, I think I'll take a little more time, too. To look around.
You don't need to do that.
I really do.
Yeah, sorry, kid, but there's too much here for one person. And not enough here for all of your friends.
Bedrolls. Two of them.
Yup. Case in point.
And a set of cups. She must not have been alone here. Looks like Alita has a friend.
Yup. I knew it. Also, do I have enough? I have enough for this. Yes, I'm a full.
Alita,
I'm fully aware
here
that
to be alone,
there,
why are there two bedrolls? And don't lie to me this time.
By the sun, I don't know where he is.
Who?
A troll. He lights a fire signal when it's safe to meet him, but he's not here.
Who's a troll?
Right.
A friend I've known since childhood. I'd be planting in the garden and he'd dump worms down my back. I hated that. But the last few months we'd meet here and everything was different. We talked for hours. He helped me plant that garden. I couldn't wait to see him again. It's like I'm dead and only come alive when I'm here with him. Do you know what that's like?
I
no.
Can't say that I do. Why keep this all secret?
Charl is a soldier for the Karja in Shadow. Stationed at the outpost across the lake. It's treason for us to even meet. How could I tell my father? How could I tell anyone?
Well, then how did you two arrange to meet here?
We came here as kids. After he left, I would come back sometimes. One day, I surprised him here. He smiled from ear to ear. We sat and played like we had as kids, but war had changed him. Changed us both. We weren't kids anymore. We started meeting in secret. He'd light a fire to signal it was safe for him to leave his post at the Citadel, but last night
he didn't come.
I've been waiting all night and all day. I haven't seen anyone but you.
He got found out.
Well, enough of this.
Crap.
You have to go back.
Please, if you came all this way, will you look for a troll? He lit the fire on the island not far from here. If I go, he could be killed. We could break the ceasefire. But Honora wouldn't. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I'm so sorry.
I'll find him if I can, as long as you go home to your father.
I will. Please come find me there. I can't sleep. I can't breathe knowing a troll could be out there. Hurting.
All right, well, looks like we have a new goal here. I'm just gonna cut the swim out. Hold on a minute. Helps to put my mic in the correct position.
The fire. Looks like some sort of scuffle, ending with someone being dragged away.
Called it. He got caught.
Be a troll.
Great.
Quite a few guards there.
Hard to believe that they fought alongside us.
I tell you, traitors are everywhere.
I don't know about that.
Sure. As soon as it gets a little hard, people give up. Want to do the easy thing instead of the right thing. Listen to him.
Doesn't sound easy. He's been at it for hours.
I guarantee he lit that fire to signal his Meridian pals to come and save him. Sit back in the capital, easy as you please.
Here they got plenty of food over there.
So what if they do? Doesn't make them right. Yow!
Well, that didn't go quite as planned. Wow, there's a lot of dudes in here. I feel like I've been here before.
You can see them. They can't see you.
I have been here before, actually, I think. Hold on. Where am I on the map? I have been here before. I had to kill all these guys then, too.
Keep looking!
Well, they certainly made that easy for me. Oh, there's four more dudes. Looks like it. So there's that dude. There's two dudes up there. Where did that last guy go? There was a fourth dude in here. There he is. I think that's all of them. Yeah. Down you go.
A troll. Are you a troll? Alita sent me.
Alita? I was gonna ask her to leave with me. To go into the Outlands. Somewhere out in the sun where no shadow could reach us. But we wouldn't have made it. They would have followed me. I know now. Alita. Tell her they never learned about our island. She's safe. Give her this. Tell her it's
Don't
worth
die
it.
Die here. You son of a bitch.
A troll? Or a troll. Poor Alita.
Yeah, you know what? I'm killing the rest of them. Fuck it. Archer, archer, soldier, archer. You guys are lucky it's easy for me to kill you quietly. Or easier, I should say, than to do it loud. Because otherwise, I would make this far more painful for you. least I get to feel cool about my exit. Alright. Back here we go. Okay.
After all, without breaking a sweat, I had no idea the Nora were so fierce.
There's a lot about us you don't know. What are these lights? I guess Meridian. They're just lighting glitches.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
Hey, don't say Alita.
I know he's gone.
The Shadow Carja found him. But you should know, he never betrayed you. He wanted you to have this key.
It's a key that Velaki gave me. He said our lives were locked together. Thank you for bringing it back. For all you did for us.
He said it was worth it. All of it. Are you all right?
No.
No, she's not all right.
I will be soon.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Alita, no. Look at me. Look at me. I can't imagine how you're feeling. But you don't have to go it alone. Your father was crushed when he thought you were dead.
Crushed? He still treats me like a perfect doll. His prized possession. No. With the Trall gone, I'm all alone. It isn't worth it.
Wait, Alita. I was wrong about what a Trall said. He didn't say it was worth it. He said it is worth it. All of it. Our losses can feel overwhelming. But they remind us of our connections to others. To a Trall. Even to your father. A Trall would have wanted you to remember that and go on. I know it. Now, will you?
I'll try.
Please, let me get your father. Will you talk to him?
I guess.
The Havas.
I should have given you a token for your kindness in finding Alita. Is something wrong?
Alita needs you to listen. Right now, go to the garden, quickly.
I will. At once.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
Oh, shut the hell up, you